Welcome back, guys, for more Resident Evil 5. So we're gonna play Desperate Escape. This is the last chapter of this, and after this we're gonna play another game. And just wanna upload this and just finish this previously and go on with normal mode here. So we're gonna use Josh. So after you beat this game, the second time around you can use the other character. So we used last time is Jill on Lost in Nightmares. So right now we're gonna use this character. And yeah, just wanna say thank you so much for watching my videos, and don't forget to leave a like and a comment below. And if you're new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe.
Right. Jill! Jill!
Are you alright?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Uroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Hey, can you hear me? Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chris?
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Stone, BSAA West Africa Branch. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris. Have you seen them?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go.
Real quick.
The helicopter's looking on the other side of his mind. Yuri, Sheva may need our help.
What?
least 3 times. Fingers probably not on the screen. Can't see the lasers. That much. I need to adjust it.
I'm headed to your position, and I'm bringing the lady.
I don't know if you're going to want to be part of the mission.
Cute? Sure, this is Jim Valentine you're talking about.
Hey, we're Valentine! Some of your ideas get tougher than we did. I'm here for you, if you need it.
Time to chatter, Joseph. Jump up.
People's elbow. That's a long Dwayne Johnson's fucking signature. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Alomar. Oh, shit. Fuck it, bitch. Slap that motherfucker.
Thank you.
go. Damn, those fucking chainsaw massacres and shit. They really freaked me out.
Josh, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the communication facility.
There's something I have to tell Chris.
Okay, but don't think you can get rid of me that easily. The chopper is waiting for us beyond the communication facility, so we're heading in the same direction.
Thank you, Josh.
Let's get that new problem. someone.